Can you help carry in the pasta? It's just like when we were first together. Everything's so perfect.
Because we haven't talked about it doesn't mean there's anything wrong.
Why? What's the matter?
So why did you trash Allison's apartment?
This is so unfair.
No matter how you feel towards her, you have no right.
Right? What right did she have to turn my father against me or to try to take you away from me too?
She's the only one that's been on your side.
Stop it! Stop defending her! All you do is defend her! Everything she does is perfect! She's always right and I'm always wrong! That's all I've been hearing since we got married! Well, I did it, okay? I wrecked her apartment! I did it! Are you happy now?
No!
I did it because of you, Billy. You're breaking my heart. All you care about is her. It's always about her heart. What about me?
Stop it now. Look at this.
Oh. I'm sorry. I'll clean it up.
I can't live like this anymore.
Billy? Billy? Billy, stop. I'm your wife.
I'm not the woman I married. Are you kidding? Get off.
What? You think you're going to run to Allison's arms? You're not rich enough for that money-grabbing slut. My husband, Billy, for life, for the rest of your life.